new object or a new set of objects. So I come over here and I, well, in this case, I'm up here. I'm selecting the place first. So the place is where are these things going to go? So in this case, I'm going to pick up these things on the table and I'm going to put them over here. This thing senses this, it'll turn yellow. Okay, so that turned yellow. Now we'll tell it the things that we want to pick up. Sometimes it's sensitive, sometimes it doesn't. Still early in our process here. There we go. Okay, and I'm going to tell it, let's pick up these objects over here. So I do that, then the arm and our software is in the process of communicating with those computers in the cloud. And then we're going to tell it that we want to execute this task. Things work, robot arm moves, picks up an object, and we'll put it in that basket. And of course, in a production facility, this is obviously a little more precise, and things move faster. Okay, so there we failed at that point, but you can sort of get the idea. It would continue to look for all the things that are there, grab them all, and then at the end, it would tell you that